First pilot up is Rob Black. He's flying an extra 260.
Hey, what's
the chat? He has a 100cc.
Dixon.
100cc twin two-stroke engine.
Is a fright. I'm hairy high and low, but don't ask me why, 'cause he don't know. It's not for lack of bread, like the grateful dead.
Nice flight by Rob Black.
Way to go!
These guys are rigging these planes out pretty hard. takes a lot of talent to fly these planes, so give him another round of applause.
That's Rob Black.
Yeah.
Well.
Good job.
Next pilot up is Kyle Crowe from Dickinson, North Dakota. He's flying an Edge 540 Carden with a DA-120 in it.
He's gonna put it down on the ground.